The Loudest Party Speakers Reviewed. Top 6 Party Speakers on Amazon in 2021. A party is not a real party without loud music, and if you want it loud you need the right speakers. In this video, we look at the best speakers for small home parties or for bigger events of up to 150 people. We believe that a speaker must meet most of the following requirements to be considered a real party speaker. A good party speaker should be loud enough to bother your neighbors, have a battery that lasts all night, have Bluetooth, and it must pump out a lot of bass. And it is even better if it also is rugged, waterproof, has lots of cool lights, plus an option for karaoke microphone input. While all of the thousands of small portable Bluetooth speakers on the market can provide music for a small group of friends, we have excluded them from this review. In this video, you will only find the Loudest Bluetooth speakers, carefully selected to be the best models for bigger parties. To give you this top 5 review, we have looked at 189 products and analyzed 3,385 customer reviews. If you want to know more details and information about the products mentioned in this video, you can check out the links in the description below. Keep watching to find the perfect one. The first one in today's video is the Gold Phantom, high-end wireless speaker from Deviolette. Although this is not the loudest Bluetooth speaker you will find, the features are impressive nevertheless. How something so small can make so much noise just blows your mind. At 108 decibels and 4,500 watt, it is crazy how much sound the Gold Phantom can produce. The frequency range of the titanium tweeter is between 14 and 27 kHz. It also has Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, AirPlay, Spotify Connect, and web radio connections, as well as all the features you would expect a next-generation Bluetooth speaker to have. The Golden Phantom is different from any wireless speaker you have ever heard. There is zero distortion at any point in the spectrum. The detail and clarity of the Golden Phantom is a beautiful thing. The bass from the Gold Phantom will leave you smiling with your jaw hanging. It feels big and fat when it hits you right in the chest. Even when you stand 10 feet away, you can still feel the bass tickling your body. But is the $3,000 price tag worth it? It all depends on why you want a new speaker. We do believe the Gold Phantom is worth the price if you wish for the newest and most outstanding wireless speaker on the market. For something that sounds incredible and draws a lot of attention. There is no other wireless speaker on the market that comes close to the performance of the Gold Phantom. Many of the users that have reviewed this say,
"This is as the best boombox money can buy. The size factor versus sound will blow you away. Easy to set up and easily blows your mind when you hear it for the first time."
And some did not like,
"The app needs some work. It doesn't support any other languages except for English."
Fourth on our list is the new Soundbox from Soundbox. The new Soundbox is the loudest portable speaker you will find in 2021. If you want the loudest speaker on the market to shake up your next party, this is the one. Press the button, and it will give you a maximum volume of 126 decibels. This beast can turn any place into a. The new Soundbox can be purchased with two batteries, which can make the party last a whole 80 hours. The new and improved third generation Soundbox aren't for everyone, but if it suits you, you'll know. This behemoth is very expensive for a Bluetooth speaker, but some of us just have to have the best money can buy. The Soundbox might be considered to be over the top price-wise, but it is definitely a lot of fun. This is frankly the loudest Bluetooth speaker you can find, but if you want the best gear, you also have to pay the price. If you're looking for a discount model, this is not it, but for those looking for amazing speakers with multiple connection options and a big set of features, you'll find that this one is something special. Customer loves this speaker because
love the ability to pair up for a much louder experience. The sound quality of the speaker is awesome, no lags, extremely loud, and the sound is so clear.
And here is what some of them don't like.
Bluetooth has to be connected every time, doesn't automatically happen like many other speakers.
Number 3 is the Exos 9 portable Bluetooth speaker from Iowa. Iowa Exos 9 is actually one of the loudest Bluetooth speakers on the market. It has many 5-star reviews online and this speaker is a very popular choice. Although this one is very portable, it will not fit into a small bag or backpack. This speaker weighs only 13 pounds and has a handle on the back for quick and easy lifting and transporting. Exos 9 has a built-in battery, and the maximum playback time when fully charged is 9 hours. You can buy more battery packs on the Iowa website to extend the battery life. This is enough to party on for a whole day. And the USB charging sockets on it will save you, should your mobile devices run low. Iowa Exos 9 is an absolute beast, the perfect portable Bluetooth speaker for most situations. Unfortunately, it is not waterproof. This is the only drawback we found of this model. This speaker is strong enough to be a good partner for barbecues, garden parties, or backyard gatherings. Although it is not waterproof, Exos 9 can still be used for pool parties at a safe distance from the water. And you don't have to worry about it being loud enough, even from a distance. Many of the users that have reviewed this like that.
It provides plenty of sound and is easy to move around. The bass response and definition is spectacular even at lower volumes.
And what some of them did not like.
For the price, I think this speaker should be water resistant.
Number 2 is the Rockville RPG122K Dual 12-inch Power Speakers. This is not a typical pair of cheap DJ speakers, this is a beast of a sound system. If you buy the Rockville speaker system, the box includes a stand, a microphone, a maximum of 1000 peak and 250 watts RMS, and 500 watts of program power. This makes them perfect if you plan a karaoke event for your next party. The built-in Bluetooth function allows you to stream music from your favorite devices, through Spotify, Pandora, or other music providers. In addition to being able to play music on a large scale via Bluetooth, the device also provides a USB input for playing MP3s from a flash drive or an SD MP3 player. Included in the package is also a wired microphone, built-in FM radio, LCD screen monitor, two speaker stands, and wireless remote control. With all these functions, it is easy to play music or speak to a large crowd. This DJ speaker system weighs over 60 pounds, so you should consider how to transport and move it. The built, with high-impact ABS construction and ergonomic handles, helps when you need to transport and install on-site. Here is what most customers are saying about the Rockville power speakers.
I use it to DJ work functions, and as the speaker system for backyard movies. I really like the sound it produces, and very happy with the price.
And what a few of them don't like.
Only downside is that the speaker cabinets are a little bulkier and heavier than I really wanted.
First on our list is the Soundcore 2, portable Bluetooth speaker from Anker. The Anker, Soundcore 2 speakers have long been a budget favorite. With a price of less than $40, this model is cheap. It also offers good sound and is surprisingly loud even though it is very compact in size. When it comes to value for money, the Soundcore 2 tick all the boxes for a speaker to get a small party going. The small size and durable construction are the top qualities of the Soundcore 2. This is the kind of speaker you can easily bring on your vacation or backpacking trip. Although this speaker is small, it is still loud enough to disturb your surrounding neighbors. This little speaker provides a total of 12-watt power from two small 6-watt speaker drivers. Although it may not be as loud as many of the other speakers on our list, the size and price are still impressive for a speaker of this type. A cool feature of the Anker Soundcore 2 speakers is that you can pair two of them in stereo, which is especially useful when playing games or watching movies on your phone. And with Bluetooth version 5.0 you will have complete video playback without any lip sync or lag problems. Here is what customers love about the Soundcore 2 portable Bluetooth speaker.
Great sound for such a small and inexpensive speaker. Very long lasting battery. We go for weeks before recharging.
And here are the most common negative customer reviews.
Really not as loud as I would have thought based on the other reviews.
Be sure to check out the description for links on the most up-to-date pricing for all the products in this video. Did this video help you find what you were looking for? Click the like button or let us know in the comments below. Thanks. And if you are new to the channel, and you liked this review, you might want to consider subscribing. Finally, also take a look at these other review videos.